Knowledge, come with me. We must witness this together.
Forsythe? You're afraid. We all are.
No. I am just sad that it has come to this. Shall we begin? Hello, friend.
We didn't mean to startle you.
Your bravery and creativity inspired us to seek your aid. You see, our world is under attack.
It's being devoured.
And it is a danger only you can prevent. Time is of the essence. Will you help us? Thank you. Now step forward, brave hero. And join us.
Hang on to your stomach. This will just take a second.
Welcome. I'm afraid we have much to ask of you.
Hello!
I hope you're feeling okay. That kind of trip always upsets my stomach.
Thank you for having the courage to come. I am Forsythe.
I'm Action.
And I'm Knowledge.
I wish we had met under different circumstances, but this world is under attack, and we need your help. Foul creatures known as the Piglins have emerged from their fiery home, and they mean to conquer this peaceful land and all the creatures that live here.
We need your help to make sure that doesn't happen. But don't worry, you won't be alone.
Behold, I always wanted to say that. We present to you...
Gifts!
With the right melodies from this lute, the LAs will gather your resources, keep them safe for you, and build whatever you need.
Within this case, burn the flames of creation. The flames will call upon friends to fight by your side. These golems helped us shape the overworld, and now they will help you defend it.
And last, but not least, this is the banner of courage. Raise it high, and this world will rise to your aid.
The piglins' hunger is insatiable. They already have a foothold in the overworld. And if they are not stopped, they will devour everything.
We didn't prepare the creatures of our world for this day. But we believe you can.
That's why we called upon you. If there is any hope, it's you.
Hello?
We don't have much time, but just enough to show you a thing or two about these tools.
There's no telling what you'll face in the overworld now that the piglins are here.
So the sooner you master these tools, the better.
Head over to Action and we'll get started. The overworld is filled with resources you can gather to help you fight the piglins. And that's where the LAs come in. Play the right melody on your lute, and they'll gather anything for you.
Let's start by playing the melody to gather wood.
Make your way to where Action is and use your lute to gather some stone.
Nice work!
Let's do that again. This time, play the melody for gathering stone. Now you've got the resources you need. That's step one. Step two is playing the melody that will inspire the LAs to build what you need.
Hey, build some stairs so you can come and join me up here. Stairs are going to save you a lot of time out there.
You'll use flames of creation to call your friends to battle. Lapis will keep these flames burning bright. Take some from that chest to play a spawner melody.
Now, let's light those flames!
Use the spawner melodies to call the golems you met earlier.
The flames of creation that will call upon your allies. Call them. Call your allies. Nice! The golems are new to battle, but they'll rally behind you. Use the Banner of Courage to bring your friends over to me. Excellent. If you want the golems to stop following you, use your banner again to ask them to stop. Nicely done.
There you go. You can also use the banner to send your friends in any direction you want. Send them over to action.
Just raise the banner up and send them over to me. Hello, little friends.
The idea of piglins inside the Well of Fate is terrible. So we created some false piglins so you can practice using the banner in combat. Take everything you've learned here into the real fight, and the piglins won't stand a chance.
It is good that you are ready, as I must... Thank you again for your courage. We are honored to have you as an ally.
We'll be with you every step of the way.
Welcome to our world. We would love to introduce you properly, but a village needs your help. Please, go to them.
You have a compass and a map. Use them to make sure you're going in the right direction.
This village is under attack. Go to them.
We've provided you with some starting resources, but remember that the Allays can gather more for you while you make your way.
Busy Allays or happy Allays? Fudge! Get over there, quickly! Oh no!
Little pink monsters must be stopped. Quickly, quickly! You have to get rid of all the piglins. Lapis dropped by the piglins can be used to fuel your spawners. Collect the lapis to keep your fires burning. Don't forget, build spawners to summon allies to fight by your side.
The immediate danger is over, but the village is devastated. The piglins have ruined the fountain.
A carpenter hut will repair nearby structures. Get the LAs to work building one for you.
What a relief! The water flows again. The piglins are mounting an attack on another village. There is no time to waste. The villagers need you.
Remember, your map and compass will show you the way. Thank you.
images in the well.
Is it our hero?
Another village, it seems. And more piglins.
Not again.
Should we go warn them?
As much as it hurts our hearts to see this happen, we must trust that our hero will see them through it.
You have to defeat the piglins attacking the village. We can't allow them to gain any ground.
Piglins are gone. We thank you.
And the villagers want to thank you too. Go to the village chest at the base of the fountain for a surprise.
The villagers are peaceful but want to help where they can. As gratitude, you can count on their resourcefulness to keep you in the fight.
They'll keep gathering materials for you while you're out saving the day.
The piglins are rallying on the outskirts of the village. I think another attack is on the way. Better build up some defenses while there's still time. Arrow towers will work well to defend this village. To get some defenses up around the village.
There's still some time to gather up resources if you're getting low, but be quick. Are close. Don't forget, your golem friends want to help too. They're almost here. Oh, I can't watch this.
The piglins are here. Brace yourself, hero.
Approaching.
The piglins will attack from all sides, so be sure to check your compass to see where they're coming from.
Thank you.
You're doing great. Just a little longer and you've got this. More piglins!
The attack is over, but some piglins remain.
You've done it! Village saved! We knew you'd do it.
The villagers are thrilled that you defended their fountain. They've put some extra resources in the chest for you as a special thank you.
You are doing well, but piglins do not give up easily. Even now, they prepare an attack upon another of our villages.
But this time we have the advantage. If you can shut down the piglin outpost surrounding the village, we might be able to push back this invasion. That village attack could happen any moment now. You have to go after the new piglin outposts.
nether spreaders. The pollution they create makes the air breathable for the piglins.
Destroying those nether spreaders will help clear the air.
Waking to the war. Where will this lead?
I hate to admire their engineering, but those blaze wall towers are pretty dangerous, and their range is impressive. The LAs will help you get up there with a ramp. All you have to do is play the right melody.
Very good. There is still one more outpost, however. Lava? Here? We clearly underestimated their capacity for corruption.
Remember the ramps you built with us at the well? They don't only have to go up. Ask the LAs to build you a bridge across that moat. Apply the right pressure, and even the tallest tower will fall.
Ah, our curious creeper is back. And they brought a friend.
What do you think they'll do?
We will find out soon enough.
Defeating all those outposts, you've collected quite a bit of prismarine. Bring it to me at the Well of Fate, and I'll show you how to build something that will be very useful for you.
You are attuned to the waters of the well. You can travel here quickly anytime you wish.
Knowledge? What are you doing out there?
I'm working on a little something extra to help the hero. What do you think?
They are perfect.
They won't be as friendly with the piglins, I assure you that. Okay, go on now. Join your new friends. You too, little one, go on.
The mossy and grindstone golems are excited to join you, but you'll need a special resource to build them. I've written the melody for you. You'll just need to build the right improvement.
all the wonderful melodies you learn will be kept.
Now go ahead and turn the pages. There you go. Now choose the structure that improves your lute to play the iron melody, and the Allays will build it for you. Great. Now go ahead and build your iron improvement.
With every new melody, your relationship with the Allays grows.
This tune will help them mine iron for your building needs. And there you have it. Now you'll be able to collect iron in the world and spawn these new friends whenever you need them. Now that you have access to iron, you can use it to build all sorts of new structures.
The piglins are planning something. I know it.
The piglins have their eyes on that last village you saved. They're going to need you again.